Hey there. Another day. Measuring sevenths and octaves. Five white keys is a seventh, six white keys is an octave. Line, space, space for seventh. Line, space, space, line for octaves. Right hand melodic intervals. C, D, second. C, E, third. C, F, fourth. C, G, fifth. C, A, sixth. C, B, seventh. C, C, octave. I need to cut my fingernails today. Right hand harmonic intervals. C second, C F, or C E third, C F fourth, C G fifth, C A sixth, C B seventh, C C octave. Piano 2 forte on the first line, first four measures. Mezzo forte for the next four measures. Piano 2 forte for the third set of four measures. And then mezzo forte for the last four measures. C, G. B, C, G, G, E, C, A, A. almost to the end without without a mistake. So I'm still thinking about too much about the transition from bar 7 to bar 8. Start messing up now. To go back to C yet. I'm still on B and F, G. But that, since I'm concentrating on moving my pinky into position, I also start thinking about moving this pinky, which is not supposed to happen yet. It's still supposed to be there. You know, whatever. Hoorah. I don't care. I have had enough of this song. And looking ahead, it's about to get a little more book learning. You know, talking about half steps, whole steps, tetrachords. How to build scales, and then we actually get to look at our first scale. But first, before we do all that, we get to look at the flat sign. The flat sign before a note means play the next key to the left, whether black or white. When a flat appears before a note, it applies to that note for the rest of the measure. It's asking to circle the notes that are flat, which the B is a flat on the first measure. The first B is a flat on the second measure, and the second B is also a flat, and then the B at the very end is a flat. So that particular line, so we need to be, because we're not, so the first note is a G, and it doesn't go below that, so it's. Mm-hmm. exciting. So exciting. Anyway, so a flat is to the left. Just like a sharp is to the right, a flat is to the left. So that is that flat. You know, what is that? B flat. Now, if you do C, I'm not sure where this would come into play, but if you're looking for a C flat, all that is a B natural. A natural B is a C flat. Yeah. All right. Next song, Rocket Away. Moderately fast. It is 4/4 time. There is no repeat. A C chord, and then back to G, and then C, and then a D7. Sharp in here. C or G rather. I'm thinking of shapes now because I'm used to C chord being down here, but if you're looking at the root, G plus a perfect third, is it? Plus a fifth. And there's the name of the chord. We haven't got there yet. I bought another book that I'm going to eventually cycle in for warm-ups and whatnot, but we're not there yet. Where was I? All right, G and then C. These are all tied, or most of them are tied anyway. And then G, C, G7, G. So. Every time I start a new piece, it just reminds me how bad I am at reading music. And so while I'm happy to not be doing Cafe Vienna anymore, I'll just always find something to complain about. Now I'm stressing a little bit about the new piece. It's like, come on, come on. Looks like this might be even be like a G position kind of song, because G is as low as it goes. Yes, there is no note below G. And it starts with G, G. Can't do that because it's that. All right, so I gotta, I must, well, I guess I can move my hand. It's not stuck in one position, so. A, G, A, G, B flat, finger three, apparently. Sounds weird. G, B flat. Gotta remember that even though the flat sign's not right next to the sign, it's the same measure, so it's the same flat. A, G, G, B, D, G, B, D. Fast, I guess, is we'll say 100. I don't know. I'm nowhere near ready for time, so let's try that. Let's go without time. So again, we're way up here. So C, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sound like a song? I don't recognize it. Maybe I'm not going fast enough. Let's pick it up. Yeah. Okay. Hoorah. Oh, let's get the right notes here. Oops. Where is it at? I already messed it up. So that stays. It's still G here. It just sounds funky. Sounds like something. That's something, I guess. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. No, and that's not the right chord. Thank you. we made it to the end today. Well, that'd be all frustrated. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you again tomorrow.